Master Pulam. Okay? Today, we will discuss about Master Pulam. What is Master Pulam? Suppose we have to find the complexity of this function. Pn equals 2Pn by 2 plus 2Pn by 2 plus n. Okay? Then, first of all, we will find the value of A and B. From Pulam, we can get A equal to 2 and B equal to 2. Okay? First of all, we will find the value of n to the power log b a. Okay? Here, from this equation, we can easily write n to the power log 2 2. And we know that log 2 2 equal to 1. So, we can write n to the power 1. Now, we will compare with n and if this is fn, since n to the power log ba equal to fn, so complexity will be p of n equal to fn theta into log ba equal to theta of n log n. That's all.